data is everywhere. You pick up any newspaper, read any article, and people are referring to data. The world is crying out for data literate people.
When you study data science, you can work everywhere. Banks, software companies, government, insurance, anywhere where there's data, a data scientist can work.
Becoming data literate and understanding how to use data in an efficient way, I think is a really great way to pair your sort of primary interest with something that'll ultimately become very useful in, I would say, almost any profession. I think it would be a fantastic second major as well.
Basically, data science teams are being established everywhere, and it's a little bit hard to know what's going to happen next, but it is growing, there's no doubt about it.
I've had days where I've been speaking to the Prime Minister of New Zealand about open source code, and then the next day I might be programming for a day. It's so varied and it just keeps every day really interesting.
The reason I would recommend studying at Victoria University of Wellington is the staff predominantly. They've had real world experience, so they draw from real world experience to teach you the applied side of statistics.
At Victoria University of Wellington, we have constructed a really interesting program. Data science is such an exciting area to be getting into at the moment. It brings together statistics, programming and mathematics as the technical side. We are taking into account not just the technical skills that students need, but also thinking about the wider issues, privacy, ethics and the law, and how those impact on how we use data. Data science is moving so fast because the technology that underpins it, our computers, our internet, the Internet of Things, is growing so rapidly.
By going through and understanding data science, you're able to go through and pair both the theoretical understanding of data, but also with practical applications. And that's what I really like about it, because it means your skill set is transferable into many, many different domains. So the future is very, very exciting for anyone choosing to study data science.